kindness. Thank you so much to Rosalie for having us join you tonight for your release. Huge fan. Yes. Excited to hear. And yeah, my name is Erin Ray. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee. And we're going to play some songs from our new record. We just put out a record at the beginning of June, and Jerry Bernhardt, your Philly boy, produced. Jerry Bernhardt, Don Lillard, your friend Dan Nobler, and all these songs tonight are from that record. And this is another one. This next song is about letting go of things that letting go of things that aren't good for you anymore. Not the most fun activity. It's called Can't Cut Loose. About a round of applause for Daniel Bachman opening up the show. Got some good friends that are big fans of both of them back in Nashville. They're very jealous that they were not here. it's about learning to be content where you are. Kind of idealizing different places, things, and people, and realizing when you get there that you still gotta fix the inside part. And yeah, it's called Love Like Before. The woman of the hour up on stage. Celebrating trouble anyway. I got to see Rosalie play solo down in Nashville at this place called Fond Object. It's like a backyard. It's kind of a house show vibe, but it's at the backyard of a record store. And so cozy, and it was like a bonfire and stuff, and it was just like the perfect environment to get to take in her music. And so it's a real treat to get to be here and play with her, and also to see the full band. And I'm excited. Thank you. How are we doing on time, Jeff? Good? Good. Round of applause for Jeff back there running the sound, making it sound. So good. Hi, Jeff. Well, this is the title track of the record that just came out. And Jerry Bernhardt, he's the man, as you guys know. It's called Putting On Airs. Thanks again to Daniel Bachman and Rosalie for letting us crash the bill tonight. Thank you. guys so much for being here for the openers and listening. It's been a real treat. This last song is about crazy people. Tonight's for us is the Vibers. Have a good night. Rosalie is up next.